Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 52. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem number 52. We have 5b plus 3 in parentheses times 5b minus 3 in parentheses. So, let's multiply 5b times 5b. So, multiplying the numbers, 5 times 5 is 25. And don't forget, b times b would be b to the second or b squared. And now 5b times negative 3 would be negative 15b. Again, pay attention to the sign. Positive 5, negative 3 is negative 15, and it's a b. And now 3 times 5b will be positive 15b. And then 3 times negative 3 would be negative 9. So 3 times 3 is 9, but watch the signs, positive times negative, negative 9. Now the two pieces in the middle combine very nicely. They cancel, actually. Negative 15b, positive 15b. So after you simplify, you're left with 25b squared minus 9. Again, pay attention to the sign. And my answer of 25b squared minus 9 is a perfect match for option B. So the answer to 52 is option B.